Hello students, welcome to your class Maths by Kanika. Today the topic we are going to discuss is vectors and multiples. Though the topic I am taking is from class 6, but the basic starts from class 4 onwards and it goes on till class 8. So you all must be aware of what are vectors and multiples. Dealing with the numbers is always fun. We always have fun dealing with the numbers, knowing about numbers. Some are prime numbers, odd numbers, even numbers, whole numbers, natural numbers. A list of variety and their numbers, right? But knowing a number, whether how many factors a number can have, how many multiples a number can have, what we mean by factor, what we mean by multiple, let's know about them today. So here I have underlined few things which are important for you to understand. A factor of a number is an exact divisor of that number. A factor of a number is an exact divisor of that number. Let me explain that. Given number, suppose the given number is 4. Suppose the given number is 4 and any number can be its factor if it completely divides 4. If it completely divides 4. Let's take example. If I say 2, what do you think? 2 completely divides 4? Here is the division done for us. If we divide 1, if we divide it by 1, obviously we get 0 as remainder. If we divide it by 2, then also 2 2's are is 4. Again our remainder is 0. If we divide it by 3, this time we are not getting remainder 0. Because 3 1's are is 3 and 1 is the remainder left here. If we divide 4 by 4 itself, then also we are getting our remainder 0. So the cases in which we are getting our remainder 0 are 1, 2, 4. So here they have written 1, 2, 4 are exact divisors of 4. Hence they are called factors of 4. Let me tell you one more interesting thing about factors. As we have taken the given number as 4. This is 4. Now just have a look on the factors. 1, 2, 4. These three are the factors. Any number which is the factor of 4 is not exceeding 4. It is not greater than 4. So factors are generally less than or equal to the given number. They are always less than or equal to the given number. Also, factors are finite in number. They are always finite in number. That means we can count them. They are countable, right? Let's move further. Let's know more about factors. Here is one thing. 1 is a factor of every number. Yes, 1 is always a factor of every number. Because in tables, what we have learnt is 6 ones are 6. 7 ones are 7, 11 ones are 11. If we multiply any number by 1, we get the same number. Same case, if we divide any number by 1, we get the same number. So, every number is divisible by 1 completely. So, 1 is the factor of every number. Then comes the second point. Every number is a factor of itself. Just like abhi hum logon ne example mein dekha that 4 itself is dividing 4 completely. Hence the remainder was 0 in that case. So every number is a factor of itself. Got it? Then the next point occurs. Every factor of a number is an exact divisor of that number. Yes, of course, only then we say it is a factor. Kab bolte hain hum kisi number ko uska factor? Only if it is the exact divisor. Agar wo usko exactly divide kar de, that means remainder 0 aa jaye. Usi case mein hi hum use factor consider karte hain. So, every factor of a number is an exact divisor of that number. Knowing the fourth point about factors is, every factor is less than or equal to the given number, as I told you earlier as well. Then the most important thing is, number of factors of a given number are finite. The number of factors of a given number are finite. Now students, let us know what are multiples now. What we mean by multiple. First of all, as we did about factors, that any number which divides the given number is a factor. Multiple is which occurs in the table of that number. Suppose I take the example, any example, suppose I write 4. Then let's do its table. 8, 12, 16, 20, 24. This way. So 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, these all are multiples of 4. So every multiple of a number is greater than or equal to that number. You can see from which number we have started writing the multiples? 4 itself. And others are greater than 4. So while writing the multiples, we should keep in mind that they are either greater than or equal to that given number. And as this can go, so on. We can write as many as we want. So this is infinite in number. Infinite, which cannot be counted. So multiples cannot be counted. The number of multiples of a given number is infinite. Every number is a multiple of itself. Just like हम लोगों ने पहले बोला, every number is a multiple of itself. एक तो ये चीज है, and every number is a factor of itself also. वहां हमने बोला one is a factor of every number, but यहां हम one multiple नहीं consider कर सकते हैं. So what we mean by multiple is उसके tabular form में और जो आगे numbers आते जाते हैं उन्हें हम multiples बोलते हैं. तो जो जो उसके फैक्टर्स में बन रहे हैं उन फैक्टर्स का रिजल्ट आने के बाद उन्हें हम मल्टीपल कहते हैं. इफ आई से 6 के फैक्टर्स हैं 2 एंड 3, 6 के फैक्टर्स हैं 2 एंड 3, तो 6 क्या हुआ? 2 एंड 3 का मल्टीपल. 6 क्या हुआ? उनका मल्टीपल. जस्ट हैव अ लुक एट दिस एग्जांपल. 5 मल्टीपल ऑफ 6 लिखने हैं तो हम सिंपल 6 की टेबल में एड ऑन करते जाएंगे. 6 वन्स आर, 6 टूज आर, 6 थ्रीज आर, 6 फोर्स आर, 6 फाइव्स आर एंड सो ऑन. सो दिस इज द वे ऑफ राइटिंग फैक्टर्स एंड मल्टीपल्स. वन मोर इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग वी शुड नो अबाउट नंबर इज अ नंबर फॉर विच सम ऑफ ऑल इट्स फैक्टर्स इज इक्वल टू ट्वाइस द नंबर इज कॉल्ड परफेक्ट नंबर. सम ऑफ ऑल इट्स फैक्टर्स इज इक्वल टू twice the number is called a perfect number. Do you know what we mean actually by perfect numbers? Perfect numbers basically वो होते हैं जो square में exist करते हैं. Just like 2 का square है 4, 4 is a perfect number. 9, 3 का square, 4 का square 16, 5 का square 25, उन्हें हम perfect numbers बोलते हैं. तो अगर आप उन्हें कंसिडर करके एक एग्जाम्पल ट्राई करना चाहें तो हम उनके फैक्टर्स का सम करेंगे विच शुड बी इक्वल टू ट्वाइस द नंबर. जस्ट लाइक 36 में ट्राई करते हैं. 36 के फैक्टर्स कौन कौन से आए हैं? यहां फैक्टर्स किए गए हैं सॉल्व, विच इज 1, 4, 2, 3, 6, 12, 18, 9, 36. दीज ऑल आर फैक्टर्स. सो लेट्स एड देम. 1 + 2 + 3 + 4 + 6 अगेन प्लस 9 प्लस 18 प्लस 36. लेट्स एड देम टुगेदर. इट विल बी 10, 16, 25. 25 एंड 18 विल गिव अस 43, 49. 49 एंड 30 विल गिव अस 79. 2 let me check my addition if it is correct or not. This is 6 and 4 10 16, 16 and 9 25, 25 and 8 33, 38, 33 and 10 it will be 43 here, 43 and 30, so it will be 73 and then you will check whether they are twice the number or not. The number was 36 aur uska twice karte hi we get 72. This time again we should have 72 here to say yes it is a perfect square, it is a perfect number, only then we say yes. So the addition should be checked again and your answer should be 72 in this case, only then you will say yes it is perfect square. So this was all about factors and multiples. Hope you are liking my videos. If you still find any doubt, just do let me know. In the next video, I will be talking in detail about the perfect numbers so that there should not be any miscommunication dealing about perfect numbers. So factors are finite in numbers and multiples are infinite in numbers. Keep watching my videos, keep doing maths, and make yourself a maths genius. Have a good day.